Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we provide an overview of the email campaign workbook. The campaign workbook provides an overview of your email campaign settings and properties. Navigate to the workbook by creating a new campaign or editing a pre-existing one. Under Email, preview your email or edit its message. Under Information, see who created and modified your campaign and when, whether your campaign is a draft or active, and when the campaign was last valid. Under General Settings, edit the campaign's initial setup. Under Message, access the Email Message Designer to edit the contents and HTML of your email message. A proof list contains contacts who will receive your campaign before its official launch to review it. Click on the edit icon under Proof Settings to pick your proof list. Click Proof Launch. Here, you can also send all proofs to an email address. If you select this option, limit the launch count to a certain number of records to be sent. Finally, choose an email to be notified of the proof launch's progress or failure. Under Data Sources, set up the sources you'll use for personalization. Click Add New Source, select your source type, source name, and column. Because we added the column gender, we can now personalize an email to a contact's gender. Under Campaign Settings, define the locale of your campaign and enable UTF-8 encoding to ensure your message properly displays characters. You can use a default footer, a custom footer, or no footer. You can also track your campaign's HTML opens and conversions, or track performance for a single segmentation scheme, like tracking the performance of a campaign based on a recipient's state. Under Testing and Analysis, test your campaign's links, analyze its deliverability, and view the number of versions and variants for multivariant testing. Under Launch Settings, configure how contacts unsubscribe, define whether your campaign closes automatically or not, limit the launch count or launch rate, and choose an email address to be notified about the launch's progress or failure. Click Schedule Launch to choose when to launch your campaign and to overwrite the launch settings for a particular launch. Under Targeting, specify who you want to target using a filter, a supplemental table or view, or if it's enabled for your account, an audience. You can also choose to exclude contacts. Use the Program panel to view the programs that use this campaign or to create one that does. Finally, to view all of the settings that are configured in the workbook in one place, click Printable View. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!